The Pats at the line, ready to go.
But not an ideal way to end their previous drive. They threw the interception, Charles, after they had built up some momentum. They were moving the football, but something to at least build on for this off.
Oh, and it's intercepted! Picked by Kenneth Murry. And he's hit.